Okay, so a simplified version of this without the music, and I can correct when we get together, is we're going to start over here. Remember that that's B. So this little pattern, when we're on the E string, that's the pattern that we're going to play. It goes from the 1 to the 5 to the octave, 5, octave, octave, 5, 1. And then it comes up here, we're going to go to the F sharp. Now that's a little bit of a different pattern. Okay, so you're not gonna do that this time. Okay, but you're not gonna hold those down like that. You're gonna mute them so that when you, and that's really what I was hearing more as I went through it. So to go back through that, three times. Da, 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 da. Okay. Now, then he goes through that whole thing again. Sorry, that one, that G. Sharp. He's going to have this fill. It's going to start with here, B, C sharp, D, up to F sharp, and then it's going to go to G. Okay. Da, 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 da. And it goes backwards from the high octave of the G. Okay, down to that G. Okay. Da, da, da. Oh, and then after it goes to that G, and then it's gonna go over here to the fourth fret of the G string, sliding up to the D. Basic idea you get from that without me putting that whole thing in there, because I really don't want to like even put a note of the song on here for fear of it getting deleted.